Alright, so this is part two because I'm probably don't know how to make the videos go together. So I'm getting ready to mow. I had to change up some lines. So to get going, we just set our, I'm in economy PTO right now. So I'll set it in first PTO. Put on my independent. Some of this stuff looks alright, some of it just looks horrible. Big B mower. It's a junk. I used to mow for a part-time job, not a full-time gig, but I did mow part-time, and I guess it's held up for 150 hours, but it wasn't nothing like a Lamprod deck or anything like that. Those seem to be a better mower deck. It just started to cog down because I hit some dirt that I had piled up. Some big stuff. This stuff's probably, I don't know, 2 feet, 2.5 feet tall. Pretty thick. I hadn't mowed this part all year. I mean, it's barely a tractor. I don't even know it's working. Still the same quality. That's pretty much it. Hope you liked it. If you have any questions, I'll try and answer them.